fate's portrait was being painted that very same day. Anyway, we chilling on the stoop, shooting the breeze, arguing about who was the illest MC. Verbally slap my nigga, saying player, it's Jay-Z. My mom's cuts the short, sending me to the A&P supplies for supper. Quarter milk, loaf of bread, and a stick of butter. You're damn right, I was making beats for Ace last night. And you know them vets will make you work up an appetite. Split jumping that act, it's dented in the back. Won't start pumping them tracks, killed my battery, mad at me. Nigga hit the brakes, dude, I live for them Camilo and P of cutting tapes. Can't forget the clue guy, Tony touching doo-wop. Kid, we could walk, it's only 5 from my crib. And anyway, my nigga Jay, who got my mastermind joint, stay on the way to the grocery point. Be back soon, mama say. Not knowing that my fate's portrait was being painted that very same day. Walking, talking, Mrs. Johnson is on the lawn, sunbathing, so we hawking. She the finest 40-something I seen in 9 lives. Not even Mr. Johnson believe she 45, that's why I've made the pledge. No more chicken heads, let me ride with you, big girl, keeping me well fed. Here come the ice cream truck, some kids playing double dutch. Looking ill, but too young to touch. Then one shouts out, yo, big socks, when the album due, kid? It's out, stupid. How uninformed my neighborhood be. Like a Vietnam camp in 73, separated from society. Hit the corner, there's my nigga Jay, I and me. Motherfucker, where my tape at? Lie to me? And I'ma break that, yo. Let's take a walk, I'ma get it on the way back. We gotta talk. I heard one of them coons from the other side of the block was fucking with you over some bullshit and pull clips illegitly. Yo,
he acting shifty because my crib's where his chick be hanging, dude.
Ignore that shit, G, and keep that thing banging in every way. Not knowing that my fate's portrait was being painted that very same day. We gets to the A and PJ smoking, so them niggas wait for me. I'm standing in the express line. What do I see through the window? The same coon and his kinfolk. Everything turned slow motion and muted in my mind, watching these niggas creep up from behind. I see one pull a 9, I scream, turn around. Too late, my nigga Jay's brain stained the ground. They kick my nigga Freddy in the gut, saying, you what now, motherfucker? Your man's nothing but a memory, and hits him with another sucker punch. Fuck the lunch, today I'm killing a bunch. I run outside where one nigga lie dead, the other bleeding from the head. Grab the gat Jay had strapped on the inside of his leg. Yo, Freddy, just chill, I'm about to retaliate. Ill vision of murder, blah, fuck it, now it's time to kill. Cock back, I'm prepared for action, becoming one with Samuel L. Jackson. Turn the corner, I see them niggas running away. Hit the shortcut, I'm waiting at his crib. I'ma end this shit today. Look, here he comes now. I never felt pressure like this before. Debating, you know, whether I should blast on sight or wait till the motherfucker puts the key in the door. I creep up on the nigga with God's hand on the hairpin trigger. Forgive me, mama, but I'ma be a little late with the groceries. I mean, you know, dinner's just gonna have to wait. Now turn around, motherfucker!
Now, if this was you, what the fuck would you do?